last boys to get out of these city lights and learn how to live our lives on the back roads. So pack your bags, boys. The train is leaving late tonight. It won't stop until we see the light of that Oklahoma sunrise. When we get there, we'll be met by a man in black, smoking a cigarette and fixing his hat that his granddaddy gave him. His train car wasn't supposed to stop at station 21. He had all his plans to roll right through and make it to the western sun. He got off the train car, all he was told, that he'd have all the whiskey and women he could hold. He settled down, tried to have some fun. But I don't give a damn, cause we lost that man at station 21. Not to worry, he'd be back when the timing's right and the Lord decides to shed some light on the ground where he's laying. He seemed a little haggard when he asked us how things were at home. We said it kind of felt alone, we'd grown accustomed to the staying. And he tipped his hat down low, while a single tear fell from his eye. He said, boys, you're gonna be alright. You know I'm praying. His train car wasn't supposed to stop at station 21. He had all his plans to roll right through and make it to the western sun. Got off the train car, all he was told, that he'd have all the whiskey and women he could hold. He settled down, tried to have some fun. But I don't give a damn, cause we lost that man at station 21. Played along while he sang the songs about all the wars he'd won. The man in black took his last sip and shouted out real loud, I love you boys, I may not be around, but I'll never let you down. His train car wasn't supposed to stop at station 21. He had all his plans to roll right through and make it to the western sun. When he got off the train car, all he was told, that he'd have all the whiskey and women he could hold. He settled down, tried to have some fun. I don't give a damn, cause we lost that man at station 21.